you're not going to go to hell through drinking grapefruit juice. You know, drink it and we'll talk.
Ooh, tastes exotic. Tastes wrong.
That's what my wife used to say.
Never seen one of these before.
So what is it that you're selling again?
The path to Christianity.
Oh, can I get a bus there?
No. It's a path to salvation.
Well, as long as I can put a tab on the bar, I'll be happy.
Do you believe in Christianity? Have you ever read the Bible?
I believe in unicorns and rock and roll.
Jesus died for your sins.
Well, who's going to pay for your bloody wardrobe then?
God's church has been and will always be open to all of his children.
Yeah, so the politicians too. The dirty bastards. So what's a young Christian lad like you, how do you get your rocks off? Like, you know, musically speaking.
Christian FM.
Each to his own, I suppose. Nah, it's not real music though, is it?
It's as real as it gets.
It's not like the real music, like Sabbath, The Crew.
Nah, I like something with a message, something powerful.
Hey, have I given you a copy of my demo yet?
I don't think you have.
You're lucky, because that's my last one. One of the best productions on that album. Got all the faves, you know, all the good ones I've done.
You play music?
Still do, mate. Still do. Heading for the stars.
What am I supposed to do with this?
Yeah, put it on them. What do you mean, what do you do with it?
Sorry, I haven't been of much help to you today.
On the contrary, you've been highly entertaining.
Before I go, read this. Letting to reach out to God.
Yeah, well, I want you to get the fuck out, but that's not gonna happen, is it? Glass is empty.